Hello and welcome to this quick tutorial video where I show you how to share and collaborate on Apple Notes. So here we are in Apple Notes. I've opened up my Apple Notes app and then you can see all of my different apps. So what I'm going to do now is I'm going to go ahead and go to a note that I want to share. So I'm going to go ahead and open up the grocery list note that I want to share with my wife. As you can see, there's a picture of her in the upper right-hand corner there, showing that it's already shared. But in order to share a note and begin collaborating on a note, what you'll need to do is tap the share button, the square with the arrow pointing out of it in the upper corner of the screen there. Tap on the share button, and you'll see an option that says collaborate. And if you tap the drop-down menu on Collaborate, you can choose between just sending a copy if you just want them to view the note, as opposed to Collaborate, allowing them to edit within their own Apple Notes application. So we're going to go ahead and go to Collaborate there, and then you just select a person. So I'll select my brother-in-law here, and as you can see, it goes ahead and shows the list in a text message, and you can tap the button and send it just like you would any other text message. And now when you open up that note, you'll tap on the image up there next to the share button, and that'll show you who you are sharing the grocery list with. So we can see the two people that I'm sharing it with there. You can see the participant cursors, which means that if we swipe to the right here, you can see the different people, myself and my wife, and what we've added to the list or note and at what time. So if we wanted to, we could tap on that list of people here. We could call those people. We could do any of that. We could show some updates. Or we could go to Manage Shared Note, and you can see here are all the people who have access to the note, and we can go here and tap into an individual person and remove their access just like so. So if we go back to my main folder list here on Apple Notes, you'll see that there's a shared option at the very top, and it'll tell you how many notes you currently have shared between people in your Apple Notes application. So if we tap into that, we can now see the different notes that we're sharing within our Apple Notes application, and we can go and manage those all from in one folder right in within Apple Notes. That's it. That's how you do it. If you have any questions, put them in the comment section below. Like, share, and subscribe if I helped you out, and I'll see you guys in the next video.